Okay, everybody, back on the skid steer. We are going to give this all an entire bath. On the inside here, I went and got me another pressure washer. I traded for that one because this pressure washer over here is the exact same one. I started to try to fix it, but pump's in pretty bad shape. And using that to redo all the seals, but I don't know what's going on here, but I don't even know if that's even the problem, but the pump don't work. So I have some different cleaners. I don't even know what to use because I don't have a whole lot of selections. So we'll use some Tire Shine. Soak it down with it. Anything to help brake grease, I guess, because Tire Shine, don't it get rid of brake dust? So just trying to get some of this heavy sprayed. No particular reason for doing this, just trying to help have something on there. Yeah. This stuff's been sitting in my garage forever. Better. Now it's gone. And there's one less bottle I have to worry about. Yeah, I'm a bad shot. This is gonna be hard to start. Let me see if I can get this started and I'll come back. Ah, got it going. Thank you. I got it all washed down as good as I'm gonna get it for now. I think it looks pretty good. Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
So made it a little more pleasant to work on, a lot more cleaner. And if I have to, I'll always go back and do some more washing on it. But I think she improved, so we'll get back to her. I want to thank y'all for watching. Please like, share, and comment. And y'all have a great day, and God bless you.